Online. Yay. Oh yeah. Another one bites the dust.
Octagonia, home of muscular brutes beating the bejesus out of each other. I've always wanted to visit.
Oh, great. They're fans of Hendrik, huh? I hate this place already.
Hey there, handsome. Y'all here to take part? You sure oughta. The Masked Martial Arts Meet is where all the biggest fighters make their names.
What's it say? Show the world what you've got in the greatest fighting contest anywhere in Erdria. Awesome prizes.
A tournament, eh? I thought she was going to invite you to a boring old dance or something.
What's that at the bottom? All bouts to be held in the rooftop arena. I suppose that must be on top of the big building over there.
Thank you.
to be. The merchant who bought it from the Sultan of Gallipolis must have sold it to the tournament organizers.
Does this mean we're going to have to enter the tournament?
Nope. It means we're going to have to win it.
Open the big book of brawling legends and get ready to write in some new names. The Masked Martial Arts Tournament starts here. Now, before our fighters get down and dirty, it's time to find out who'll be paired with who. Let's hope everyone gets the partner they deserve. I'm going to draw balls from this box right here and call out the number. Fighters will be counting on you to make the most of whoever you're matched with. Remember, teamwork makes the dream work. Alrighty, let's get started. And the first Alright, now time to find out who'll be fighting beside you. Let's see. Number 8, make...
Charmed, I'm sure.
Hold on a wee sec.
I'm not putting this young lass's fate in the hands of a ballyhoo like you and your boxer.
But, sir, it's...
Allow me to check that with the official.
My mistake, fighters. Seems this gentleman here has a special arrangement. Number 11 gets another pick of the partner pot.
Oi, what's the big idea?
Play fair, will ya?
Come on now, folks. Be reasonable. The official adjudicator has spoken. Now, why don't we see who number 11...
Oh, hey!
It's number...
Looks like I'm up.
Vince got picked already.
How about that? Number 11's new partner is last year's champion, Octagonia's favorite son, Vince Vanquish!
Hey man, good to meet you. Let's break some...
That's it, folks! Our teams have been decided!
You've been paired with last year's champion. Lucky old you. Not that you even need a partner. I was just saying to Veronica, they should change the rules so you can compete on your own. Wasn't I, Veronica? Veronica? Wait. What's all that commotion?
Why don't you learn to look?
Me look where I'm going. You were the one strolling around with your nose in the air, you snooty little midget.
What? That's ridiculous. You walked right into me, you big lump. Didn't your mother ever teach you to say sorry?
Cool. You really don't know where to shut up.
Don't take it out on the kid, Underdigger. We all have our bad day.
Who said that? Champ.
I get it. You didn't get the draw you wanted. But you gotta roll with the punches, man. I mean, you're a tough guy. What does it matter who you partner with?
Well, since you put... Sorry, Squirt. I'll, Kev?
Veronica, are you all right?
Hey there, partner. You know this little lady? I guess all's well that ends well, huh? All right, gotta bounce. I got kids to feed, then I'm hitting the sack. We ain't gonna... You take it easy too, you hear?
Rise and shine, partner. Time to hit the arena.
Gentlemen, the wait is over. It's time. And boy, is it a big one. Vince Vanquish and his mysterious new partner take on the Underdigger and the Abominable Showman.
Huh. We meet again, Underdigger. Gotta stop bumping into each other like this.
Oh, give me a break, will ya? Up against a champ in the first round. I must have the worst bleeding, stinking luck in the old bleeding, stinking world. Right, you. Here's the plan. We wallop the kid first. Then we move on to Vince, right? That way, actually stand a chance of getting out of here alive.
Sure thing. We're gonna win this easy, and then all the girls are gonna be swooning over me. You'll see.
All right, teams, I want a nice clean bout. On my word.
Here it comes, folks.
Snap! sec.
Easy.
Thank you.
Another one bites the dust.
Bye. Joshua!
This ought to help.
Yeah!
Snap!
I am the Tiger Baby!
That's it! It's all over! Vince has done it again!
Nice job, partner. You're tougher than you look. Huh. Sounds like the next fight started already.
Would you look at the kid go? She's incredible!
Who is this girl? I can barely keep up. And what's with the old guy?
You do make it ever so easy.
over. Rab and Jade are the winners!
Heavens be praised. How are we supposed to compete with that?
Admit it, Vince. Even you're impressed.
Yeah, she ain't bad.
All right, folks.
Will Vince and his new sidekick prove invincible and take the title again? Or will Rab and Jade continue their incredible run and pip the champ at the post? It's all still to play for.
I lucked out getting you as my partner. We're in with the chance, you and me. Anyway, I better go.
Ashamed of yourself going out in the first round.
Look, I did the best I could, okay? But she's not normal.
Are you sure you weren't just love-struck? You looked a bit weak at the knees to me. And what with her flashing her legs around like that? Veronica!
Excuse me, lassie. Shall we?
I'd keep a close eye on your partner if I were you.
Keep an eye on Vince? What does she mean by that? You don't think it could be anything to do with the missing people we heard about, do you? Didn't someone say that they were all competitors in the tournaments they have here? Could Vince be in danger?
Missing people? That's the first I've heard of it. Doesn't sound good, though. Maybe you should go check on Vince.
Oh, it's you. Sorry, it's just... I keep hearing about fighters going missing. Kind of puts a guy on edge, you know? Didn't mean to scare you, partner. Seeing as you're here, why don't...
Hey, look! Uncle Vince is back!
You kids were good while I was gone, right?
Is this a friend of yours, Uncle Vince?
Yup. A very important one. So you play quietly while he's here, okay?
Meet you there!
I was born and raised in this orphanage, man. That's actually why I fight. Wanted to raise some money. Give a little something back, you know? Trouble is... fighting's all I'm good at. If I stop winning, these kids stop eating. Huh. Won't be a problem this year, though. You and me... Man, look at the time. Wait, was there something you wanted to talk about? Huh. Hey, did you hear? There it is again. There's somebody up there. Punks tossed my room. What kind of lowdown? Dirty thief burglarizes an orphanage anyhow. Listen, we got a fight to think about. It's late. You should stay here tonight. All right, go get some shut-eye. Up and at 'em, partner. It's fighting time. That's the spirit. We got a fight to get to.
Gentlemen, are you ready for our first fight of the day? Features the favorites for the title. It's the Invincibles, starring none other than reigning champion Vince Vanquish. They'll be facing off against hometown hotties Cinderella and Wambolina.
I'm Cinderella. I'm Wambolina. Hello, boys.
Seems the girls have brought their fan club along. Well, get ready to cheer your hearts out, folks. Something tells me this is going to be about to remember. Fighters, get ready to go to war.
Don't let the pretty act fool you. They made it this far. That means they can fight.
On your mark. Fight!
Time to get back in the game.
Oh!
time to get back in the game. Blast off!
Gentlemen,
Yeah!
That's it! It's all over! The Invincibles have done it again! Now, ladies and gentlemen, we're into the semifinals. The Invincibles! They'll be taking on a pair of dashing dark horses who surprised us all. The Bullion Boys!
Whoa.
Yoo-hoo! Look out below! Huh?
So! Now, time to lie back.
I mean, the magnificent Sterling Silva show you which of us is the best.
So you guys know each other?
Ha! Know each other? The Bullion Boy!
Huh. These guys sure not.
Know this thing!
Likewise. Just my little pre-fight ritual. All right! Look!
Looks like our fighters are ready to rumble, folks! Fight! Come on.
Nice.
Wonderful. Told you I was tough. I feel better than ever.
Thank you. That's enough. I'm calling this one. The Bullion Boys have been beaten!
Curses. But I feel no...
That's right. Invincible!
their hot favorite. Or will surprise... Yes, it's the girl who moves...
Something about these two gives me the willies. But we got...
Did you see that?
I did.
Oh, yeah!
All right, laddie.
This is it, folks. What?
Huh?
time to get back in the game.
Thank you. consume it!
This ought to help. Napping up. You too? You're up, punk.
Vince Vanquish has done it again! And what a final it was!
We did it, man. We won. It wasn't easy, though, huh? That was the... Hey, the grand prize is something called the rainbow. Word is, it's worth a bunch of dough.
Thank you.
It's me, Rob. Just you in here, eh, laddie? I was hoping to speak to your pals, too. It's Jade, the lassie I was fighting with in the tournament. She's missing. I've looked all over town, but she's nowhere to be found. I can't help but worry she's got herself caught up in something. Well, you're a star. What? Right. The last place anyone saw her was over by the